All right, our next guests are one of the few bachelor couples who actually put it all together. We'd say hi to Sean and Catherine. Kids, you know this. It never works, but it's worked for the two of you. You got married on the show. And you tell me, was there trepidation? Because you know that the odds are, like, horrific.
A lot of trepidation. No one needs to get engaged on a silly TV show, but we were crazy enough to do it. And by the grace of God, it worked.
Well, I tell you what, there's that, and then there's this. How many kids do you guys have?
We have three. We have three just. We have a nine-month-old and a four and a two. So it is busy over here.
And how has that gone down? Very cute pictures. During the quarantine, that's a lot of time. That's five heads under one roof.
It's a little chaotic, but, you know, all things considered, we're doing well. I know a lot of people have a lot of reasons to be upset and anxious during this time, and we really don't. So we just count our blessings every day. But, yeah, every day is an adventure when you've got so many little heads under one house.
All right. One thing that I think some people don't appreciate or get, but I think I do, this Bachelor Nation is a real thing. It has spawned many sort of media empires, podcasts. People really pay attention. New season starts tomorrow. Are you guys, will you be glued in front of the TV?
I will be watching for sure. I think it's a really exciting season. We obviously have some spoilers on how Claire ends up. And I think it's just going to be a really, as usual, it's going to be exciting, but this is going to be an unprecedented season. So I'm excited to watch.
And when you guys watch, is it, I don't know, more interesting or more relatable because you obviously went through the experience? And again, it never turns out as well for anybody else as it turned out for the two of you.
I think when we watch, we tend to kind of poke fun at it because it's such a silly process and a silly show. It's fun to kind of laugh at it and to think, like, how in the world did we get engaged and eventually married through such a ridiculous show? But, you know, it is fun, and every once in a while, one of these relationships will work out.
And when it works out, here come the endorsement deals. First, a furniture line with Wayfair. Talk to us about that.
Yeah, we've got a furniture line that we started, and we're very proud of it. We've had a lot of success on Wayfair. And, you know, our goal is just to create really comfy furniture that's meant for family and that can stand up to children. So we're super happy with it. And we're proud that we're able to do things like this. And we know that it probably wouldn't have been possible if not for our time on The Bachelor.
Now, Catherine, isn't the best tip for men when it comes to furniture is to let the wife pick everything?
Oh, of course, of course. But I think that what guys will really like is the furniture that we have is, like, very big and comfy, so the guys will like it, and it won't just be there for, like, being pretty.
All right, it is not visible on either of you, but did you guys pick up the Quarantine 15? And because I know you have a deal with Nutrisystem as well.
Yeah, it's actually, I just read this, 76% of Americans have gained up to 16 pounds, and I was definitely one of them. I mean, it's been, what, 8 months since we've been in this? Almost like 7 months, and Nutrisystem has helped me lose a lot of that weight because it's super convenient. It's really easy to do, especially with all the kids that we have. I really never have time to, like, make myself a meal. So Nutrisystem has been so wonderful. It's been really good to understand portion sizes, and I'm not at the 15 pounds that I was. I've definitely lost a lot of weight through Nutrisystem.
Well, you guys are both looking well, so we will tell folks that The Bachelorette, of course, premieres tomorrow night. That happens on ABC. More information on the Nutrisystem Partner Plan, you go to Nutrisystems.com. So Jessica and Frank, you do the math. Three kids, two endorsement deals. It's all going okay for them. We'll go back to you.
Absolutely.
What a cute family.